loves to dance. I just hope he doesn't hurt anybody.